Okay, I'm starting pretty shortly here, just cleaning up. I should mention, the way this game launches is really weird. I can't actually launch the game in windowed mode or in full screen mode, because for some reason the full screen mode of this game is like running it in windowed mode. Right now I'm running it in desktop capture, my recording software, so if I wasn't running in desktop capture, it wouldn't pick up anything. Or there's nothing to trace. So this is basically just like a full screen window mode. It's really weird. I don't understand why that is or how it happened, but anyway, we're playing more Papers, Please. A little bit of housekeeping before we get started today. I got my response from Maker Studios. My channel will be released from them mid-May, and I will likely never remonetize my channel. So if anyone is watching everything I do as far as videos and stuff, I'm probably just gonna be putting raw live stream cap on there. And if you would like to hang on a second. If you would like to at any point edit my videos that I post and actually make them like episodic or do a better good job than just having live capture, I encourage you to do that. Freaking go for it, dude. Anyway, so I'm gonna take a different approach to Papers, Please. I was kind of just playing as a salaryman that just wanted to make his job last time. I think this time I'm gonna try to have more of a moral heart towards this game and try not to do bad things, and just try to do my best. I'm not gonna just kind of like stick to just following the rules. I'm just gonna take a better stance at it. Another thing is, I noticed this game does it in easy mode. All the easy mode does is give you 20 extra credits a day. I have a feeling that if I turn on easy mode, I wouldn't get as much out of this game, and definitely wouldn't last as long. I wouldn't be playing it for as long. So I'll turn on easy mode if it turns out that I'm getting the same ending over and over and over again. But we're gonna do another session of Papers, Please tonight, and just like last time, I'm just gonna do it until I die. And basically, I'm gonna treat it like a roguelike. I'm gonna go until I crash, and we'll go from there. But anyway. Let's get started. Enough talking. Way too much talking, in fact. Yeah, I'm starting a new game. Yep. I got all that. That's fine. Alright, so after 6 long years, Ministry of Admission. I didn't really notice that at the first onset, that they've had this border closed for 6 years now, and then all of a sudden it's not closed. So I already read this. Okay, so the rules starting off, entry is restricted to as denial for. Okay, so citizens of our country only. Understood, thank you. And of course, I want to make sure that they're actually from our country. And okay, I'm gonna try to go pretty fast too. Especially on this first part. I feel like I need to make as much headway in the first day as possible. Considering last time I just got fucked. Okay, easy. I can make some good progress today. This is fairly simple. And I can even go as far as to just open the regional map, and I can just check that, and that's all I need to check today. definitely the easiest day. The fuck? That guy just bitched me out for no reason. Some reason my chat's not loading in the live stream, so I can't actually see what anyone's saying right now. I'll fix that in just a sec. You can go faster. That was a pretty good day. At least I felt like it was an okay day. $35, that's not bad. Hang on a second. I'm gonna reload and see if I can get chat to pop up. There we go. Alright, sweet. Hey, Shoey. Okay, so, day one. I don't know what the hell all these are for. Buy food, heat. Yeah, I actually made money today, which was awesome. So, okay. So those are good. That means I get to... Actually, I didn't just make $5. I made a lot more than $5. I made $35. Oh, okay, the savings. Okay, yeah. I guess I did make $5. I don't know. My math sucks. Anyway, I'm paying for food, paying for heat. Good. That's what I wanted. Okay. Checkpoint success, inward foreigners, increased trade, cooperation, politics, weather, good. Got it. I don't know the meaning of savings. Hell? Okay, intro, inconsistent information. Inspect mode. Okay, cool. Rule book. Just want to make sure I've got the rules down. Entry must have passport. All documents must be current. Okay. So, entrance must have passport. You're an entrant. You have your passport. You are from Integra. You are... let's issue Glorian. That's fine. That seems to match. Expiration date doesn't expire yet. Okay, you're good. Get the fuck out. Okay. Okay, that's not in date. Denied. I wonder if you can actually, like, is it preset every time they're always going to be the same? Because if it isn't, then you could literally just memorize, after enough time, the order in which people should be rejected or admitted. And you, I think I fucked up on you last time. Because you didn't have a country of record. You dressed in. Okay, you're good. Orovich Vonner. Okay, that's in date. Wait a minute. That's weird. I think I need to deny him just because his picture doesn't match. Yeah, okay. I didn't get burned for it or anything, so whatever. Federation, you're from Shingleton. That sounds right. I feel like I'm gonna eventually memorize some of these. I was about to deny this one, by the way, because the gender was different. Doing pretty good so far. Salary was pretty bland, so could probably do better tomorrow. But still not a bad day. Colston agitators suspected, more guards were scrutiny, checkpoint locked down. Foreigners require an entry ticket. Verify information before stamp passport entry via the regenerative entrant. Okay, got it. Alright. Let's go, fuckers. Alright. You are in date. Issued from Shingleton. I think Shingleton sounds right. That's, yep, sounds good. Date of birth. Yep. Valid on... Alright. I think that's fine. As long as it's valid on the day of. Okay, that's the right date. Great Rapid is the issuing. Okay, that's good. Expiration date is fine. Yeah, it's fine. Oh, shit. Shit, fuck! There we go. Woman. Okay. Valid on today. Expires in the future. Issued from High Hand. Okay, that's good. Yeah. That seems to be fine. I have it. Janice Larkin. Okay. You are from Republica. You're true. Date of birth, it doesn't matter. Sex, female. Expiration date. Yeah. This one's probably fine. This is one I don't see very often, for some reason. Expiration date, okay. And then, valid on, alright. Valid on. Yep, expiration date good. Issued from Han. Yep. That's a little weird though. Are you serious? Fuck, I forgot this guy. Valid, good. Expiration date. That's good. That's good. That didn't go too terribly. I managed to break even. So, yeah, that's good. Everyone's still in good health. Savings of 15 bucks. I wonder what all these are for over here, but... postponed. Black market activity. Okay, citizens must show their ID card, the entry permit, entry tickets are long longer sufficient. Cool. They need a permit, no tickets. Okay, date's good. by. Looks good. 3 minutes. What? The hell? Is it because I nicked it? God damn it. Well, at least I know for this time. God. That sucks. That was the first time I've actually ever gotten dinged for not letting someone in, though. So, at least I know that now you can get dinged for not letting people in. Because I actually wasn't aware of that before. Okay. Okay, that's good. Yeah, you fuck off of that. That's fine. Expiration date, that's fine. Okay. Oh, shit. Operation date, yep. Okay. What the hell? I thought I looked at that. What was I missing? I think I might just be going too fast. I think he's fine. Expires now. That's fine. So, I guess denied. That's weird. I don't know how to... Cause if I, yeah, I guess that'd just be denied. And it didn't fuck me up, so whatever. Get out of here. She looks sad in that one for some reason. Why is that different? Well, that says she's got an alias, so I guess she's fine. At least I think she's fine. Makes sense to me. There's no permit. But I'm gonna go ahead and just confirm. Actually, I think I already fucked up, because I was supposed to go basic rules. Fuck. I fucked up. Oh. And then those two are fucked up. I'm saved! Yeah, go fuck yourself. Awesome. Well, there goes the heat, guys. Sorry, I suck. Yeah, that was awesome. I was just like, oh god, I'm fucked. Wait, what? Don't fuck with me, Lynn. Not in the mood today, bro. Okay, you're issued and warned as... You know what, I'm just gonna... I don't even know what the fuck I'm bothering for. Get out! Out of here. Take your shit. Get fucked by the popo! Okay. Wait a minute. Bitch, where the fuck's your passport? Temporary visa? What the hell? To be used for denials only. Awesome. That made it really easy. I was like, temporary visa slip? What? Roberts, Joseph, Rose, Roberts. Dead birth expiration date. Issues, East Greston. I know East Greston's a cool place, that's fine. Height. Yeah, it seems alright. Okay. Yeah, it was fine. Fair enough. Passport's fine. Enter by. That's fine. Okay, you're good. A little weird, but okay. I had a brain fart, sorry. Fuck, I had another brain fart. Ugh! Okay, he's fine. Unless I'm missing something dumb. Oh, I know this one. Yeah, I remember this one. Date, high hand, okay. So, high hand, date of birth, password number, Petra, okay. Invalid birth. Oh, whoops. whatever. I didn't get a penalty, who cares? Now they're all cold. Well, they can be cold. Well, being cold will make them sick. So, actually, let's put the heat on to make them, and we'll just go without bread for a day, and that way I'll have a little bit more to spend next time. Booth upgrades, I think, are pretty important as well. Workers need a work pass, got it. All that looks pretty good. Don't dick with me. Okay, until date expires, but enter by, but. Alright, that all looks pretty good. I'm gonna check one more thing. Okay. Alright, let's go ahead and stamper and get our out of here. Fuck. Although, it is weird. Oh. Expiration date's fine. Enter by date's fine. Only transiting, yep, that's perfectly okay. Playing this a little fast and loose, yeah. Damn it. Knew that was gonna fuck me over. Few weeks, 1 month, that's fine. Same passport number. United Federation. Great Rapid is a place in United Federation, if I'm not mistaken. I'm just gonna double check. Yeah, it's fine. But she doesn't have a work pass, so that's what she's fucking up on. Okay. Aviation until such and such date. Okay, I really want to catch him on something. If I can help that Fordesto district. I don't think I can catch him on anything. I'm just going to have to just tell him to go fuck himself. How long do you stay? Half a year, 6 months, that's fine. Until such and such date. Expiration date's okay. Enter by. That's fine. Passport number seems okay. Okay, yeah, alright. He seems good. Let's speed it up a little bit here. Oh, what the hell? Damn it! Okay, work. How long did you say? A year. Cool. Enter by. Fine. Until. Fine. City. Okay. Well, they need food, but I can't afford food, so this is going to go downhill pretty goddamn quick. Oh, God. I feel like I need to turn this game on easy mode. I'm having a lot of trouble with this so far. Dances at the club found out. I thought I denied that guy. Oh, you know what? I should have matched him with the letter. I should have done that. Also, I haven't been using the space bar that I bought, which is pretty bad of me. Shit. search complete. You're fine. From Yurko City. Okay, I think you're good. Oh shit! What's the wrong thing? Fuck. Now, if I'm not mistaken, few weeks is a month, that's fine. Enter by date expires. Okay. Jesus, bro, you fucking Dio or something? Dude's got like 20 knives. It's just like, oh, I'm just coming in here with these knives, guys. It's cool. It's whatever. Date of birth matches, height seems reasonable. That's weird. What the fuck? Oh my god. Well, that was unexpected. Okay. All right. That's fine. I'm pretty sure I didn't need to see that today, but it's totally cool. Just get the fuck in here, you crazy person. Lord. Days. Yeah, it's fine. Enter by date's fine. Expiration date's fine. Aura stand, skull. What the? Ah, damn it. Daniel Hunnan. Just visiting. I think he's fine. All these people just visiting are saving me a lot of trouble. Oh, what the fuck? Oh, right. Whoops. Yeah, I forgot about that. Lord. Watch him blow someone up. That'd be awesome. I'd be like, great, I did it. That's your name, you're immigrating, enter by that date, expiration, that's fine. Yurko City in. Okay. Yeah, I think you're good. Date of birth matches. Wolves in field. Okay, he's good. Your family needs medicine, or they will all die. Well, I guess screw the mother-in-law. She's done. I think I got farther this time at least, but I'm coming to an end very soon. Passport and diplomatic authorization to enter. Okay. Interesting. Federation. I guess is that fine? I guess that's fine. Enter buying, cut it. I'm cringing every time I let someone. What the fuck? What the fuck? What the fuck? Enter buy, okay, expiring date, it's not expired yet. Okay, yeah, these two completely different names. Okay, that seems set. Integra Saint Mirmo. Okay. Take your shit and get. Well, that's an easy one. Should in both stand. Date of birth, yep. Okay. God, it's so cringe. I feel like I'm losing my mind over this game right now. Because I'm just like, I just don't want to get caught on anything. Dude, you're tall as fuck. That doesn't look right. Alright, game says it matches. Wozenfield District looks fine. Date of birth is fine. Pier Barak is fine. Alright, get in here. What the fuck? How do I check his weight? Oh, it's because it's different in the... God damn it, I'm retarded. Actually, wait a minute. How do you check weight? Oh, you check it down here. Oh, I'm dumb. I'm super retarded. I didn't realize that's what that was for, actually. Okay, expiry date, date of birth. Format tracks, alright. Okay, Lindiforma District. Not familiar with the district so much, but I think that's fine. Okay, yep. Alright. Aviation, she says. Sophie Nielsen. Enter by date, that's fine. Until date's fine. Duration 2 months. That's kind of weird. Alright. Import. And you... That doesn't seem right. Hang on. No, that's cool. All right, I think she's good. Unless I'm missing something really, like, not obvious, she's fine. What am I missing? Invalid work end date. Yeah, I knew it. I knew there was something like that on this one. For some reason, I had a feeling. I had a feeling that it was an invalid end date, that they just didn't match up. That letter throw was just like, no, the game's not going to make me do math like that on the fly, and then, blah. Publica. I can take my time on this one. Okay, I think he's good. Hungry, 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 hungry. Yeah, they're obviously hungry. But, so much for that. Actually, fuck my mother-in-law. I want that booth upgrade. What is this shit? I don't even understand what that means, but okay. Holy shit. I seem like a bro. That is baller. That's super baller. I love it. Bump, 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 bump. Okay, she's from Earthstan. This takes the most time. If I could just remember all the names or just write them down separately, it'd be fine. But I haven't been playing long enough for that, I guess. Okay. Dache, right. Wait a minute. Okay, no, that's fine. That's fine. She's fine. Fucking what? Non-matching photo. That looked close enough. What? Okay. I don't look so. Okay. Such and such day. Okay, this is matching. Okay, whatever. Fuck off. Okay. Please. Oh god! I knew it was some fucking shit like that. God damn it. I think I gave him the right documents. Wow. That is one hell of a difference. I feel like I've seen this guy before for some reason. What the fuck? What the hell is going on with this bullshit? Oh my god. 8 weeks, okay, that's 2 months, it's fine. Enter by date's fine. That's okay. Shingleton, United Federation. Oh my god. Dude, that was such a hard thing to catch. That's not matching. That's not correct, but okay, well, if you insist, game. I took bribes, bitch. they can all eat, that's fine. Fuck my mother-in-law. I will get medicine for my uncle. Crazy shit going down today, boys. On the wall it goes! Okay, dead birth looks fine. Nah, I got you on that one. Yeah, you're full of shit. I don't want to hear your ass. Ass platter bullshit. No, you the fuck don't. Wait a minute. Get to turn, fuck you! Staying for 2 days, enter by a date. Expires in the future. Issued in queue. Shooting in queue. That is not correct. Get the tank, motherfucker. Dude. Can I just detain everyone and not, like, even use my red stamp? Because that would be fucking awesome. This is gonna be awesome. Oh my god! Totally knocked him the fuck out! That's awesome. Oh, that shit was hilarious. Okay, let's see. Wait a minute. Half a year. Let's Seems about right. There we go. What the fuck is all these people with different names for? Everybody's getting detained today. Y'all gonna get sent to the work camp and get pounded. Do some hardcore mining exercises. United Federation. City. Okay, that actually doesn't seem bad. Expires, no. Enter by, no. Alright, I think she's good. Oh my god. Oh my god, what have I gotten involved in? Summers, enter by. Wow, that is a completely different face. No, I think you're good. I 12 weeks. Yeah, that's fine. Isaiah Laurie. Date of birth seems fine. Shingleton, that's definitely United Federation. That's not fucking good enough. I did damn good today. Like I did pretty goddamn good. So I can take care of my son. Shit, I can afford food. Break in my office, documents, it's nothing. Forging official documents. Damn. Oh god, that's gonna be annoying as fuck. Jesus. Okay, just keeping an eye on that. Sorry, I know I've wasted too much time already. Okay, visit. That's fine. I need to check the seals now. Jesus. Republica. Okay, I think he's fine. God, this is gonna drive me crazy. Today's the day I start to suck ass. I already see it coming. How could I even tell? Duration 2 days, enter by expiration date. I think he's good. I don't see anything on there that's out of the ordinary. Wait a minute. There's gotta be something. There's gotta be something. This guy's never gotten in. Fuck, I don't know. I really don't know what to get him on. No, he was legit. Okay, awesome, cool. So paranoid right now. Damn it! This sucks. Oh, this is slowing me down so much. Just like freaking out over this. Okay. Alright. Dude, don't bitch at him. He's doing you a solid, bro. You are nowhere near that tall. Yeah, I guess he's fine. He's from the Alon district? Alton district, okay. No, he's cool. Wait a minute. He's one of the ones. The other one is Stephanie Gare, okay. Her buy date's fine. Duration 14 days. Passport seems to be cool. From Orbstrom Skull. Few weeks, she says. Enter by, that's fine. Expiration date, that's fine. Muriel Kimostrava, American Kimostrava Fine Arts. Until date. Okay, I think that all that looks good. Wait a minute. West Creston, is that in coal? Okay, it is. All right. My passport looks fine, so. Okay, I can take my time with you. That's fine. So your, let's see, expiration date. Oh right, the der. What the fuck? Oh my god! Holy shit! Dude, I'm taking the money. I don't care. Holy god. That is so much fucking money. Dude. $1,000. Well, my uncle and my wife, like, shit. Okay. Interesting. Man, living the high life though. Holy shit. Verdesto District, huh? Well, you, sir, are missing some documents. You need a passport, friend. And I can just take my goddamn time because I'm fucking rich. Denied. Get the fuck out of here, bitch. I think I can do that. Oh, diplomatic envoy, huh? So what's the deal with the diplomatic envoys again? Diplomats require authorization. However, m'lady, your shit expired. Sorry. Get the fuck out of here. Expiring. Passerby, alright. I know, high hand is an M4, that's fine. Well, actually, you know, I want to let him in just because he'll get referred, so I don't even care. Bearing passport number, blah, blah, blah. Enter by blah, 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 expiration day, blah, blah, blah. It's well within rights. Polinar, Tenguai, Inkinko, Pinko, Bongo. That's fine. Well, that's an obvious discrepancy. Everyone's dead again! Everybody exploded! This is getting good. It got more interesting when I got money, so I'll be right back. I'm just gonna do a quick walk. Yeah, that blew me the fuck away, though. That was so funny. I was just like, $1,000! God! Pay me so much freaking money! Jesus! This game will teach you the value of a dollar. I can give it that much, definitely. It's just like, holy shit, $1,000. Okay, alright, whatever. Phew, this is a lot of information to take in. Luckily, I can kind of just absorb all of it. Identity supplement. It's fine. Weight's good. Mustache. Thumbprint. I think all that shit's good. All of it looks good to me. Enter by. Tall forehead. That's funny. That's pretty much right on par. Expiration day. Okay. Alright. Eastern Colchia, West Gressland. I think that sounds right. Official map, Colchia. Yeah, it's fine. And then, yeah, I don't see anything wrong with that. The government in this game sucks. They're gonna fuck themselves. Bro, I can't detain people that don't do anything wrong. At least I don't think I can. Really, the only way I can detain more people is just by rolling through them. I have it. It's funny. You're funny. You're a funny guy. I like you. I like you, Mr. Guy. You're really funny. Really freaking funny. I'm not even gonna check his documents. He's an engineer. Got a fucking passport. Yeah. Lord. The fuck's your passport, bitch? Get the fuck out of here. Man, you sure do love to bitch, don't you? Well, hate to break it to you, buddy. Okay, I think he's good. Description, good vision, what? How is that an accurate or decent description? What the fuck? That's so dumb. God. Game. Vito, Bartak, Outer Groose, Integra. Okay. He looks fine. That was a trap somehow. Should've just kept my fucking mouth closed. It was like, damn. Kept my mouth shut. Alright, I'm gonna keep this over here. At least now I know for next time. My neighbors suck ass. Damn, isn't that just like the neighbors though? Like totally just blow it for you. Fucking neighbors. Neighbors suck! They suck. Steal all your shit and tattle on you to the feds. Neighbors, they are bad and they suck. Fucking neighbors. Oh, right. Whoops. Accidentally let criminal in the country, but I'm depressed because all my money's gone, so I don't give a fuck anymore. Hey, he's fine. I don't see any problem. What? Forced into your apartment. What the fuck? Fuck my ass. Oh, you're an engineer. You're an engineer, I don't give a shit. Get the fuck in this country. Killer sideburns. Dimitri Urinov. Expiration. Expiration 2 days. Seems like his height's a little off. Nah, it's fine. That shit expires tomorrow, but whatever, he's fine. Just whatever. Shit, I mixed all the sick. That's funny. Just fucking just detain instantly. Seems fine to me. Yeah. I don't see any problem with this. Hey, Okay, that's fine. Date of birth, that's fine. Expiration date, whatever. Enter by. You said you were staying. How long? 30 days. Okay, that's fine. Passport number. Yeah, she's cool. But before I do, I just remembered, sorry. Oh, it's only for foreigners. I'm retarded. Okay, I'm confused with it, whatever. Invalid name, what? I have a feeling this is gonna be bad, guys. You're missing your supplemental thingy. Oh, this game's hilarious. I love it. Okay, there's the interplanetary direction, 3 months. Seems fine. Wait. Wait, that's not fine. No, that's fine. Okay. Oh, invalid gender. Oh, it always gets me. Oh, nah, he's a ninja, so I'm gonna go ahead and pass him anyway. I like working for the secret agent people. Wait a minute. Motherfucker, you are missing the shit. What? I guess that does count as an ID supplement. What's he missing? Okay. So he just needs that. All right. Well, I guess he's good then, unless I'm retarded. Oh, it's got a, oh, I'm retarded, okay. I'm so slow tonight. I think I'm slowly falling asleep. Oh, this motherfucker expired. What? The Ministry of Income has cleared all wrongdoing. Your savings will not be returned. Go fuck yourselves. What the hell? God. What kind of bullshit is that? What? Oh my god, this is gonna be ridiculous. Alright, see you, bro. See you, dude. Okay. Well, I'll take your money, but holy shit. Nice. Okay. That's weird. Trick shot. Trick shot to the face, bitch. I'm getting a little tired. I know I said I would go late tonight, but it's already past 12. This is going really well for me today, so I'm gonna just kind of roll with the punches on this. So we'll pick up on this later. But I'm getting tired, and I have work tomorrow, so this is gonna be it for today. But that was More Papers, Please. And I do kind of want to keep going, but at the same time, yeah, I'm on a winning streak on this one. I'm actually making money instead of losing it, so. That's definitely good, here and there, so I just gotta keep that in mind. I think there's a lot of things I would do different next time I play this. Every time I play this, it's like a learning experience, so this game's pretty damn good. I'm pretty happy with it so far. But, thanks for watching, guys, and I'll see you next time.